So the answer is that it will never return. And the reason for this is the stopping test for the while loop is when there are any more pages to crawl. So we're going to keep doing this as long as there are pages in toCrawl. So in order to finish, we need to know that the value of toCrawl eventually becomes empty. And if we look at the test site, if you follow the walking link, which the crawler will do, you get to this page that has a link to crawling that goes back to the index. That will keep going, and you're going to follow the walking link again, follow the crawling link again, following the walking link, following the crawling link back to the index, and this will continue forever. The crawler will never finish because it will always find a link to crawl. And the real web is full of circular links like this. There are lots of pages that link to each other. There are also pages that link back to themselves. So to avoid this, we need to do something smarter. We need to make sure that we don't crawl pages that we've already done. So we're going to have to be a little more careful about this step. We need to add a test to see if we already crawled this page. If we did, we don't do anything. If we didn't already crawl it, well, then we need to add it to crawl, add all the links in that page to do crawl and keep going.